You'll soon learn to fear me.
And we're 16. The draw.
I used a time machine to come back from 20 years in the future.
All together now!
Get ready!
I won't go down so easy.
Good morning, people. Today is the 16th of June. We are having our first official tournament in UPR Carolina. The games we are hosting are Smash 4, Dragon Ball FighterZ, and Smash Melee. We expected Smash 4 to be our primary game. Turns out, Dragon Ball FighterZ. So here we are commenting our first game.
The game of play is right now is Dragon Ball FighterZ. I personally own this. He's new to the game, he's one of us, he's new to the game.
Funny story, he actually joined my team.
Yes, he joined our game.
To join the Smash 4, he saw his signing over Dragon Ball FighterZ, he took a sign from God, and joined Dragon Ball FighterZ. Both of his training he got right here. Now we're going to talk about what he knows. Not much to say here. His opponent seems to be putting a lot of pressure, knows what he's doing.
Exactly.
Using Android 16 and Vegeta, so you already know he's serious. Vegeta, the very best support in the game. Android 16, seems to be best character in the game. I guess the nerd
but there's still people using him. I mean, DBX here is like playing pretty good with him. He's just like destroying. Like, BBB is getting wrecked right now.
He did use Sparking early, so that means he used it with all intentions to continue a combo. You don't use Sparking early unless you know what you're doing. If it wasn't for that Sparking, he would be dead right now.
Oh,
he was locking low and he stuck at the last second. That's the end of round one, correct?
Yeah, round one.
So power was meant to destroy Goku.
Yep.
I mean, Gotenks is Goku's son, so I guess indirectly the power was meant to kill him.
Coming with the references right now, man.
He meets Dunking Parameters. He's at somewhat Goku.
Alright, time for round two.
Alright, so here we go. Let's see if he can start off
power with the DBX.
Dropped the combo too early on. Now I'm gonna do the assist. Going to miss the combo. Going down. It's always good to be aggressive because in this game you get beat since you're walking close to your opponent.
Oh, got some bulldozer there. Keeping the pressure, keeping the pressure. Oh boy.
Bulldozer pressure.
And 18 is down.
And Vegeta. Surprisingly, a lot of Gotenks. I see that some
That's all because of the Sonic Fox hype, man.
A popular opinion? Sorry, Adam.
A Sonic Fox or Gotenks?
Both.
Gotenks
just brings
the pain
in this past game. I mean, Goten is dumb, probably because Goku got punched so hard by Android 14.
Goten is hype. I mean, he turns into a Beyblade.
What about Goten? They don't get it.
Oh, Goten
is retarded.
Oh, yeah.
Android 14 hit Goku so hard in the, you know. And Trunks, this is spoiled. You know, Future Trunks is so much better. Pretty sure Bernal chose Future Trunks just because of that.
Yeah, oh, and right now it's like father against son. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Just
will he finish? Will he finish with a final flash? Oh no!
Sparking is complete BS, don't forget that.
Oh, 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 we'll see. Will he finish with a
oh, vanish to vanish. True combo.
Oh, oh, Dragon Rush.
He's gonna drop it.
Yeah, absolutely. Doesn't know how to change his combo.
Where's my 5 plus? If he could grab game 2, there you go. If he's dead.
Yeah, didn't work.
Yeah.
I think this is pretty much over. Yep, that's GG.
You know,
2-0 winner.
To be
DBX.
Like his first tournament.
I mean,
time ever playing, he did that one.
He did fine. He did fine. He was a nice trooper. He kept going. He kept fighting. You know.
He's smiling. He's enjoying himself. That's the whole point of being in that tournament.
That
not to win. It's to have fun.
It's all about the fun.
And he's.